agreement finalized after 9 rounds of negotiations has 3 aims. First, to facilitate cross-border e-commerce transactions. Second, to create an environment of trust and confidence in the use of e-commerce. Third, to deepen cooperation among ASEAN member states to further develop and intensify the use of e-commerce to drive regional economic growth.